What's up, everyone? Namaste. This is Saigar, India. So welcome to my talk channel. I love vlogging and I thought why not I vlog about what I'm just thinking and tripping about. So I was just thinking about life and I was just thinking that what is that one thing which creates, you know, unhappiness in our life, you know, which makes us go crazy sometimes. So I was thinking it's we ourselves, it's we human beings. We have been given the power to achieve everything which we want, but unfortunately, because we want to do things like fancier things, and I don't think so it's wrong to do fancier things or something or imagine about them, but I feel the simpler the life we live, the better the life we have and like more peace we have. That's what I mean, because when I overthink or I just have too many expectations about people, too many expectations about anything or about a job or anything, that really makes us suffer, guys. Like, it's better we have, you know, just simple life. I would like to go and live in the woods, you know. I really don't like to do all this, you know, the job which I am doing. Like, I really don't like to do it. Like, you just have to force yourself to go on a 9-to-5 job to get some money, which is not even enough for like the things which we are like imagining in our heads. It's really not possible. So I really don't think there's a purpose of stressing ourselves for money. But yes, of course, in reality we need money to eat, to have shelter, and to protect ourselves for some reasons. But apart from that, I don't think so money has that importance or something. But and I'm really sorry for the beep sounds in the middle, because I really want to keep my vlog very raw, and those are like Facebook notifications, and I really don't have patience to go back and turn it off, so please don't mind about them. But coming back to my topic, so I feel like we should really just be simpler in our lifestyles, and what do you think? Do you think the same like what I'm thinking, or do you wanna have like crazy fancy things? Why not? You can just imagine about having an Audi or BMW. I would also love to, but for me that is not happiness. I like to spend myself in nature. Whenever I'm in nature, it makes me high automatically. I don't know why, and it really gives me that rush of dopamine in my head, and with the music, with the nature, with the perfect vibe around you, it's happiness, it's peace. And fuck the reality, because I feel the purpose of life in the end is to attain peace and not the things which, you know, doesn't make any sense. Like when we die, we definitely will not take everything which we have accomplished on this earth. I think I would just take my memories, and you might be thinking I'm crazy to talk about things like this, but I feel it is really important to transcend ourselves and connect ourselves to the cosmic consciousness. And when we have been given the power of speaking words, and when we can put those words in a good way, why not? I think everyone should do it, and I'm blessed to put my words in the form of video, and I can share my thing with you guys because my friends are you guys, my family, and I really, really, really feel blessed to have you in my lives because it is giving me a scope to explain myself, to say some things. And yes guys, so what do you think about what is creating unhappiness in the life? Do you think the fact that we have, you know, too many fantasies and too many complicated things, we want this, that, blah, 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 that is creating unhappiness? Or what do you think? According to you, what do you think? And it would be really, really great to see you guys comment in the video, interact more, because we are 5,000 family members and I would be very happy to see more people commenting, liking, sharing this video and appreciate it, because I really want to create the power of family, you know, the power of family, the real family, the raw family, Saiger. And thank you all for being so supportive. I'm really happy that I have you guys. Namaste. And if you like this hoodie, this is the Sacred Geometric hoodie. Let me show this to you guys. And yeah, this is the hoodie, Sacred Geometry hoodie. It is unisex, and it is unisex. It glows in UV light, and it is a complete party wear. Plus, you can wear this anywhere because it goes with everything. It is Saiger, and I love you all. Keep supporting me. It's full power fashion. Mwah. Namaste.